Good morning. This is the Sphinx. And this is what stinks. Okay, we're on the 28th floor. Let's go take a look at one of Paul's favorite views. Awesome.
Dad, look at those floors down at the bottom. You can see the floor.
Graphics, just like you, Paul.
Yeah.
I know, we're two of a kind, huh?
So what'd you pay for this place?
$130, I think.
Last night you said $120. I think you originally...
A view from the suite.
Thanks for the room. You're welcome.
Which one? Smart guy.
He'll ride it.
Well, it'll take that bungee jump thing.
I think you need to clean yourself off, son. Okay, I'll start it up for you. Here we go. Kidding.
Oh, your ropes, Okay, don't take it.
Did you like the room?
Yeah. It's big.
Yeah.
Big.
It's not running. Where are we going? We're gonna go look at the new Bally's MGM monorail. Right there. See the station? Behind the tree?
Ooh, station.
Look at that train, guys. There it is. The MGM Bally's monorail. He flies over. And why did I stop and run out of the car? I think something's coming down this track. There's the McDonald's sign. Where's McDonald's? Where'd McDonald's go? cut down left, everybody.
McDonald's is on the public
center.
Why do they keep slowing down?
In the middle of Las Vegas.
Look at that. Who do we find?
Oh my gosh!
Trying to get a drink, Sky, or?
Yeah. Leah, what are you guys gonna do when they're at Monorail?
Oh. Go to the pool with us?
I think
pool with us?
Oh, don't talk to me. I mean, don't.
Drink.
Thrill ride, Sam's Town.
Really?